I do. I do voices.
What do you mean, you do voices?
Well, I do voices.
Good morning, Vietnam!
Looks like we're gonna have to find a way out of here.
Excuse me? Are you looking at me? Did you rub my lamp? Did you wake me up? Did you bring me here?
Now you ask me if I've been practicing medicine. Well, if this means opening your door to those in need, those in pain, caring for them, listening to them, applying a cold cloth until a fever breaks, if this is practicing medicine, if this is treating a patient, then I am guilty as charged, sir.
I'm a daddy.
What are we so mortally afraid of? Why can't we treat death with a certain amount of humanity and dignity and decency and, God forbid, maybe even humor?
Hello!
Ah! I ask you about love. Probably quote me a sonnet.
Gather ye rosebuds while ye may. The Latin term for that sentiment is carpe diem. Now, who knows what that means?
You don't know about real loss, because that only occurs when you love something more than you love yourself.
Death is not the enemy, gentlemen. If we're gonna fight a disease, let's fight one of the most terrible diseases of all, indifference.
Oh, boy. This is not good.
No, sir.
Weebo?
What?
Get a broom.
None of us have very long on this earth. Life is fleeting. And if you're ever distressed, cast your eyes to the summer sky, and the stars are strung across the velvety night. And when a shooting star streaks through the blackness, turning night into day, make a wish. Think of me. Make your life spectacular. I know I did.